show me how you would set the dimmer controls to clear all the windows effectively. This should include both front and rear screens. So this is for the heating for the rear window, and that's the dimmer for the front window. So just press these two buttons, and here you can change the temperature. Goes up or down. Here you can switch off air condition or switch it on again, and here you can change the speed of the fan. And if you want to switch off everything, you can press the off or put it back into climatronic mode and leave it on the 16. So normally when you drive, you can just press this button, it will clear the front windscreen, and then you can switch it off.